Hey everybody, this is our final project. We're making a newspaper. I'm really excited about it. You are going to be given a copy of this book and it has all this information. You also have anything in your Artful Learning Packet, all your maps, anything about Colorado, the gold rush, fur trading, forts. You can pick what to include. So let me show you what I chose to put in and you can choose what you want to put into yours. I wrote an editorial, which is an opinion piece, and I wrote it about whether or not we should go back east and leave the Native Americans alone. So that's what this was written about, and it's called Whose Land Is It Anyways? And then I drew a buffalo, and I wrote a caption about how the Arapaho need the buffalo, and our railroads and ranchers are taking them over. My newspaper takes place in around 1800, so around 1864. That's the year that the Sand Creek Massacre happened. That's the year where Lincoln was president. The Oregon Trail kind of died out, but it was still there. The fur trade had kind of died out, but people were still trading. And Colorado wasn't a state yet, but it was almost a state. So that's the time where I decided to write mine. With my opinion, I put like a yes or no, go to Bent's Fort to decide. Then I decided to go through the book, and in the book there's a bunch of biographies of different important people. So I decided to read about a man named James P. Beckworth, who was a famous trader, and I wrote about him. And then I decided to draw a map. I'll give you your map back that looks like this that we did, and it shows where the different trading forts are. And I decided just to draw that, but you can draw anything that connects with Colorado history. On the side, you can do what you want, but I decided to do some ads. So I did an ad for a rendezvous. I did one that says, did you or a loved one get injured on attempting the Oregon Trail? Call Cosmo Bodangle, attorney at law. And then I did one that says, come to Colorado Territory, free land, because of the homesteading. Gold, no promises, beautiful scenery. So this is what my newspaper looks like so far. I saved the cover for last, and I haven't done it yet because I kind of want to type it up on a Google Doc first so that Google can help me with my spelling, and then I'm going to put it here. But usually on a newspaper, you have the title of the newspaper, the date, and then a headline with your main article. I'm going to make mine about the gold rush, and I can use my Artful Learning station, or I can just look in the book because there are pages about the gold rush. I can use this or I can use what I've remembered from my research, and I'm going to write about the gold, but I'll say like extra, extra gold was found in Cherry Creek. Maybe I'll put like a little picture of the gold nugget. And remember, they were called the 49ers, the people who went, and a lot of them didn't know what they were doing. So maybe I'll write about that. Like, be careful if you decide to come west. You might not find gold. I'm not sure yet. But I'm really excited to write about the gold rush, so I saved that for last. I'm going to come up with a title for my newspaper, like the Colorado Gazette, or the Mountain Times, or the Gold Rush Daily, something like that. So I saved this page for last. And here's the inside. And I haven't done the back. I left the back blank for you all. There's no lines or boxes. So if you don't get to the back, it's okay. But if you do have extra time, then you could put something on the back. I'm considering maybe I'll write about some ghost towns in Colorado. Those are those towns that like they had gold and then all the gold dried up. And now like the towns are just in shambles and no one lives there. Maybe I'll do that. Maybe I'll do a word search on the back. Maybe I'll do a comic strip. You can also do those things in here too. So you can choose how you want to lay this out. I designed it so you have picture, 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 or just box, box, box. You could make this a comic, for example. Article, article. And your articles can be an opinion, or you can write something informative. You could write about the Arapaho, or you could write about the Gold Rush, or you could write about the Homesteading Act. Or you could write about rendezvous and the different things that people traded and bartered at the rendezvous. On the side, you can do what you want with these. Maybe you could make like a timeline. I decided to do ads. I thought it would be fun. And then on the front, you should have some main article that's about Colorado. So I hope you have a lot of fun with this. Please do not rush through it. Really take your time with it. We're going to work on it in stations, and then we're also going to work on it during Artful Learning time. I'm going to give you a copy of this book, and I'll also give you just some ideas of things that you can put in the newspaper. You're welcome to look at mine as an example, but I'm really excited to see your ideas and see what you write. Have fun.